This is Friday the 10th of July 2020, when the Arizona Circle there. We're at Bertie's enclosure.
Bertie's not usually in this enclosure at all. He's usually in the back, he's usually in the field behind there. He's usually in the field behind where he is, the big field beside the Living Legends.
This the legend's still living.
This is the first time I've seen him in this paddock. But it's the first time I've seen him in this paddock. I've never seen him this one before. Hello. Hello. And he's put his head down in a very awkward position when I'm feeding him as well.
Yeah.
And you, Bertie. You put your head down in a very awkward position when I'm feeding you, haven't you? I've bent down. I've literally bent down to feed you. How are you today, mister? Prince? Where's Prince here? Where's Prince? Is he behind him there?
Yeah. That's the Dipper, I think.
Especially
don't know who it is. Is it Dipper? I'm not sure.
This is Bertie pony. This is Bertie. This is Bertie.
The last time I came here, Bertie liked me.
Did he? I'm not surprised, Anna.
He's kind of got a part of her bed, and he can put it kind of the part of the staff.
We don't work here, by the way.
You see me?
Yeah, I see you.
We're out. Oh, look. He's coming even lower.
Is this Prince? This is Prince here. Now, the black one's called Prince.
Oh, ooh. No. My brother and my dad found Prince.
Yeah?
Out in the wild?
Ian, over here, Prince.
Oh, that is lovely, isn't it, girls? Prince is really nice,
really
too.
I really want to feed at her.
No, we didn't bring anything. The next day we'll bring something.
And the fire one's called Dipper.
We don't work here, by the way.
Oh.
No, we don't work here. We just know our stuff, that's all.
I'm very, very knowledgeable about horses.
It's yours.
How are you doing there, Bertie?
It's more like a horse than a pony, doesn't he?
See? I think it's more like a horse than a pony, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Prince?
Yeah.
Huh? Hello, Prince. You're getting them, yeah. That time when the kids were running around.
Yeah.
You're filling me at the same time, aren't you? Yeah. Bertie's put his head down in a very awkward position, isn't he?
Yeah.
I have to bend down when I'm putting the cards into his mouth.
Yeah.
Is this a very different type of paddock to the ones at the back. It's a very unusual type of paddock to the one at the back.
Mm-hmm.
Very different, you know. Mm-hmm. It's an unusual shape. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I've bent down to feed him because they're bending there because they put their head down in a very awkward position, Bertie. He's dead. He's put his head down in a very awkward position when I feed him. Gorgeous horse, he's. Come over, Prince! Prince, come over here to give you a carrot. Come over here, Prince. Come over here. Come over here.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Bertie, you have to share. Come on. You have to share. Again, Prince walking around there.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. You have to share now. Come on. Okay, Prince walking around there. Bored his horse on the
yeah, yeah.
He just looks more like a horse than a pony, doesn't he?
Yeah.
It looks like a small horse. It's like a small horse other than a pony, doesn't he? He's got a shape of a horse, Lee.
Yeah.
Doesn't he? A shape of a horse. Yeah. He's got body the shape of a horse.
Yeah.
Doesn't he, though?
Yeah.
No, he's got more shape body of a horse than more than Bertie has.
Yeah.
You know? Bertie's got a face of a horse.
Yeah.
He's got a shape of a horse and a face of a horse. He's got more look of a horse all over his body and his face. He's got a face of a thoroughbred horse, you know. There's more horse in him than the face and body, you know. Bertie's got a very big belly, you can see that, hasn't he? Yeah, he's got a very big belly, yeah. You think you can lose a bit of weight, couldn't you? You think you can lose a few pounds, Bertie? You think you could put on a few pounds, have you? You put on a few pounds, Bertie, have you put a bit of weight on? Or unless that's his body shape, I don't know. Unless that's his body shape. That's the way he's supposed to be, I'm not so sure. You're going to let me feed your friend, are you? You're going to let me feed your friend, Prince? Are you? Oh, come on, Bertie, come on. He's being mean.
Isn't he?
Come on, Bertie, don't be like that. Come on, you have to share. Come on, Bertie, come on. Come on, I can't give them all to you because he got sick. I have to share with your friend now. Come on. Come over here, Prince.
Quickly, Tandy, before your horse gets there. Too late. I've only used a few here.
Sounds like a horse when he wins. Did you notice that? You got like a captain from the mountain camera, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
He's been ignored, apparently. He's here on his own. Leave them alone. Let us friends. Yeah, there you go. That's the white. Feel me walking. Nothing heads as I. Huh? Lee?
No.
Don't feel the fences now, eh?
No chance.
They want to be big friends, like.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, I have to give some to friends. It's not fair. Come on. Friends has to get some. Come on, Bertie. Like, you can't be mean. Like, come on. You can't be mean. Oh. Did he get it? Did he get it?
No. Bears, you got it.
Huh?
Bears, you got it.
Savage. You're savage, Bertie. Come on, that was for Prince. That was for Prince. That wasn't for you. That was for Prince. That wasn't for you now. Come on. You have to share with your friend. I can't give more to you because he got sick. Prince? Carrie? Got Bertie now. Come on. No. I'm going to give this to Prince now. This is very shallow here, Lee. It's very shallow there.
Yeah, careful there, yeah.
It's not fair. I'm trying to get to Prince Lee and you won't let me get to him.
Uh-huh. Blocks him.
What?
It blocks him off.
I thought that was different, huh? I guess it's different. I can't get them out of here because they got sick. I just need the zipper, Bertie. My friend Zipper's getting some now because he won't know. How you doing there, Zipper? Gorgeous horse. And yeah, you see a beautiful horse. And I call you horse, I don't call you a pony. I call my horse. There's more horse than ever. Beautiful, aren't you? And yeah, you're beautiful. And yeah, gorgeous in you. Beautiful horse. Bertie is the prince and Dipper, the other paddock.
Oh. He's so good.
I know, you did it.
You parts.
You bite
me. Be careful there, if you bite.
Huh?
We don't work here. We don't work here, by the way.
Don't be too
shy. It's
really cute. Do you?
Like, yeah, and I'm walking along. Guys, I don't do that. He's so huge. I don't see why he sticks his
tail
like that to anyone. Oh,
I'll
pet this black one.
I know I want to do one with
Holly.
Guys, you have to be friendly.
That's Daddy.
No, no. Come over to the other one because there's other people at this one. Come on, Daniel, over to the other one.
Yeah, I'll wait for me.
Yeah, we're just going over to this paddock here.
Okay.
How long?
How long is it in?
I think. 20 minutes, 15 minutes. So.
Oh, we're not getting here. Right. We
Fine, don't go over there, there's too many people.
Is it on this side?
They're on the far side.
The far side?
The far field.
The fence?
No. Oh, hang on. There are a couple up there that are close to the fence. They're not at the fence quite though.
Well, close to the fence that side?
Close to the fence that side, yeah.
Are they? Let's go up there for them.
Give Brady a few more and then we get up there.
I think we need two more than about two of them. I may be sick, baby, alright? Gorgeous horse, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're beautiful, aren't you? It's gorgeous day, isn't it?
Mm.
It's a pity we didn't go today with your mum instead of Wednesday. So it's going to be a more perfect day for your mum, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's warmer too. It's a bit warmer as well.
Okay, lads, come on, we're going to go to the
What did Ron say, Mom? He wanted to go to McDonald's, but we don't have one here. There's a restaurant here.
Oh, I know. Yeah. I know. Thank you.
Are they going home now, are they?
Seems so.
Too high up there.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I'm going to take a snow. It's very shallow here, like. It's gorgeous, isn't it? It's very high up there, isn't it? Mind when he can bite you. He'll bite you now, be careful. Oh, he can bite you, alright, be careful. He can bite you
now.
Yes, he's very sharp teeth. We've got the legends of the other side.
There you go.
Hold that down.
Yeah, he's a pretty